life switch to sports mode. Hold it in the road. When you get so mad, you can explode. Hold it in the road. Bro, just stay focused on your goal. Don't let them crack the mold. The finish line straight ahead, bro. Hold it in the road. When life switch to sports mode. Hold it in the road. When you get so mad, you can explode. Hold it in the road. Bro, just stay focused on your goal. Don't let them crack the mold. The finish line straight ahead, bro. Hold it in the road. Bullets with a badge.
Let's see what else been out there, man. Here go a good one. The Passport Bros. You been hearing about the Passport Bros? That's a big one that's been out there.
I kind of keep up with the Passport Bros. I done heard about it so much, man. To me, hey, man, whatever will make you happy, why not? That's all I say. Why not, man?
Oh,
you know, because it's so much footage out there showing how they always like to say the westernized women is just too egotistic, or however you want to say it, too masculine, you know. Yeah. you it's fine if you are independent, you know. Hey, Bootsy put that out there.
I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T, do you know what that mean, man? I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T, do you know what that mean?
A while ago, TLC, a lot of people have put that about being an independent woman, but you don't want to be submissive, you don't want to be a wife. Hey, you minimize your chance, man. The Godfather been telling y'all that for a while. You know, Kevin Samuels has said it. Many people have said it.
Oh, yeah. Celebrated the man's death.
So they celebrate his death, but the man was speaking truth. If you don't want to be a feminine woman who is what is in your DNA, you're not going to find a man. So I'm fine with them going out there doing that, man. Whatever makes you happy. If you can find happiness over there, it's cool. If you can't, go look for it, man.
You know, that whole gender war thing and Passport Bros and whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
I ain't got no problem with it. Because, look, my thing is this. Do you.
Yes.
But just try. But try to do right.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you out there doing you with bad intentions.
That's different.
You know, you part of the problem. That be male or female.
And it will, yeah.
You know, do you. If you can't find love here in the United States, and you want to go find you somebody, you know, in another country, yeah. I mean, you're free to do that.
Free to do it.
You know, I mean, I just don't get that, man. Just do you.
Yeah, I don't get the negative energy for it.
I understand the reasoning behind brothers that's just saying, hey, look at, man, I'm sick of this foolishness.
Fed up, man.
You know what I mean? Let me look elsewhere, yeah. You know? And then, like I say, it turns into the blame game, a bunch of finger pointing. But at the end of the day, like I say, do you?
Yeah.
You know, you see what the game is out here. You see what the dating game is out here.
Yeah. Ain't nobody mentality. Yeah.
Ain't nobody really playing fat, man. Ain't nobody playing fat. Yeah. And then you got these laws to just make it like just.
It make it worse for if you are, say man. You are a good man, a high value man, and you just happen to run across one of them trifling women, and hey, they gonna take everything from you. You know?
Yeah.
It's just, it's part of the game. Right,
and the law supported it. And I
support it, That's when the deck is set. When the law supported it, that's a set
Yeah. Deck stacked against you. And that's like I'm saying, if you really got a problem with it, and if you really want to make an impact on it,
mm-hmm.
go after some of these laws that, you know, to kind of unstack that deck. So you know, kind of like level the playing field.
Hey, they want a lot of us, you know, men to vote, us black men to vote. We would happily vote for that. You know, we would happily go in for that, man, and support that, man, full steam, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But like I say, man, I ain't got no problem with the Passport Bros. Hell, you know, if you know, hell, I wouldn't mind taking a couple of trips myself. You understand? To see what's up.
Yeah.
So you know, hey, look. You know, but I ain't got no problem if you find a good American woman right here in the good old U.S. of A.
Oh, yeah.
That's fine.
It's something like that.
But, boy, I tell you, it's the game is not only bad, but it's
good. Get that binocular to find something on that. But you can find them, man.
Oh, yeah. And, I mean, you're going to have to vet the hell out of them. I mean, man, look here.
That's true.
Like, like Neely Fuller say, you're going to have to ask about 200-300 questions before you move any further.
Yeah. Ask about their mama, their auntie, their cousin. Make sure the bloodline is good. Everything, man.
Oh, I knew you. Damn it to hell, I knew your face was familiar to me. Man, back in the day, your wife just sucked the meanest. Well, I know you know you's a lucky man.
You scum sucking son of a bitch. That's my whole my wife you talking.
Have you ever been a prostitute?
Yeah. Number one quick.
You understand what I'm saying? You know, do you got a what's your Twitter handle? You got OnlyFans account. And then it turns into that debate. Well, what's wrong with OnlyFans?
He belongs to the streets.
As you know, men do so and so and so. Like, baby, let me tell you. Okay, I understand, but I'm finna grab my keys.
Yeah, I'm gone,
and I'm about to.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, it ain't gonna work between. You know what I'm saying?
Nice to meet you, man.
Look here. This relationship ain't gonna make it no further than the bedroom now. You cool with that, you know what I mean. If you cool with that,
I'll sit back down. You know,
We can watch a little Netflix or something. You know what I mean. But other than that, you know, I'm finna take my keys and dip.
Hey,
I'm not finna waste no more of your time.
No more of your time. Yeah, I'm done.
When life switch to sports mode, hold it in the road. When you get so mad you can explode, hold it in the road. Bro, just stay focused on your goal. Don't let them crack the mold. The finish line straight ahead, bro. Hold it in the road. Bullets with a badge, I never get a pass. We can see straight through your mask. You made a glass, homie. Just think before you do the dash, cause it might be your last. Lay you in that grass, face down. You should've put your hands up. You'd rather got them handcuffs. Look, we need to change our recreation. Let's focus on some education. How about let's fight for our reparations? How about let's teach our next generation? Big Bad Harold, Mr. Gray Fox. Let's give them motivation.